Genocide is the ultimate human rights crime. It's the ultimate anti-democratic state. Obviously, if you kill a whole population, you're taking away their vote. If a government goes about doing the killing or approving of whoever does the killing and puts all its power behind it, you will find there is no free press in that society that can protest, or they know what their fate is. Genocide often begins with what has been called cultural genocide, which is a crime in its own right. It means that people of a nationality are forbidden to keep the names in their national traditional style. It means that people are forbidden to use the language of their nationality or practice the religion that is associated with their ethnic identity, or even live together in traditional communities of their own ethnicity. Do you know that today, even as we're speaking, there are several countries in the world where bulldozers are ripping up total villages in order to disperse the population of ethnics who live in that country? If that were to happen in the United States, it would mean that government forces, bulldozers, would go in to an ethnic community in a big city, an ethnic community in a village, in a town where there happens to be a grouping of ex-Americans. X always means the name of the nationality and then the hyphen and then Americans, and say, okay, this is no longer your home. We're tearing this place down, and you people are all to go and be dispersed in the big city. We don't want any traces of your cultural ethnicity. How does that make you feel when you picture that happening to yourselves, to your families? How does it make you feel when you hear it happening to other people? Can you care? Can you get angry about it and want to fight it? I hope so.